The caravan is prepared. We may now journey eastward to loot Golain.
Traveled east, over the mountains and into the vast deserts of broken lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior, and that a dark and secret burden now weighed heavily upon him. We traveled for an eternity across that barren wasteland. How long? I couldn't say. And always, a dark cloud seemed to follow us just over the horizon. Finally, the journey ended. We climbed the last bridge. There below us lay our destination. The shining jewel loot Golain, with a great sea beyond. We made camp that last night. Perhaps it was the warm desert wind or the sound of the ocean, but for the first time in many weeks, I slept. However, the dreams returned, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld a vision of a great man, the mage Talrasha. You were there too, Tyriel. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. They attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone. Attempts failed. Talrasha selflessly volunteered to contain the demon within himself, completing the prison. He instructed his brethren to bind him within a tomb, buried under the sand, there to wrestle with the demon for all eternity.
We set out with the dawn.
The next morning, we walked over the hill toward loot Golain. I had no idea then of the horrors that were in store for me there.
Good day. Hello. Greetings, honored traveler. I am Jaren, Lord of loot Golain, and I bid you welcome to my Fairport city. I'm glad to know that once again, caravans are free to travel through the Western Pass. For some time now, we have been under siege by an evil power that I cannot identify. Strange, it all began when a dark wanderer came this way, looking for the tomb of Talrasha. No one knows exactly where Talrasha, Keeper of Baal, is entombed, but it is certain to be far out in the desert. Now my people whisper tales of the dead rising from their tombs, and horrible creatures lurking amongst the moonlit dunes. Even I have witnessed things which I cannot explain. I've ordered the port closed and all trade ships moored until I am sure that my city is safe. Atma, the tavern keeper, has an important mission for you. Go see her immediately. You'll find her on the other side of town. Now I must return to the palace. I apologize, but I can't invite you in. Things are rather a mess right now.
Stay a while and listen.
I know much about the ancient religions.
I was trained as a paladin of Zakharum in the Eastern Kuras Temple many years ago.
Not here.
Good day.
Hello. I don't expect this of you, but if you want to help me, I would be grateful. In the sewers below our city, there lurks a horrid creature that hungers for human flesh. The creature has killed many, including my son and my husband. If you destroy it, I will reward you. Please, be careful, though. That beast has taken enough from us already. The sewer entrance is through the... I don't expect this...
Thank you. burden.
How do I know I can trust you, hmm?
Good evening.
Good evening.
I need mana.
Day.
Thank you.
Not here.
Now that Andari...
Not here.
It is an honor to serve you. Tell me your troubles.
Not in town.
Let me buy you a drink.
There's nothing the right potion can't cure.
Thank you. I need mana.